It's called the Aventador. It costs £248,000, and it's the closest thing to a stealth fighter jet that you'll ever see on the road. It even has a starter button that's straight out of Top Gun.